Hey guys, Captain Frazier here. Super excited. I'm here at Viking. As you can see behind me, all the construction of all the sport fish. And to be honest, it took me quite some time. Right now it's the week of the boat show. Here we are, October 26th. And I can tell you that for me, it was October in 2007 or 2006, probably 7, the week of the boat show. I sat on a Viking 65, and at that point, I gotta tell you, I knew at that point I was gonna drive one of these fine boats from Viking, a 65. That dream for me came true in 2012. I did start this YouTube channel in 2008, if you go back and have a look. And it's just been one heck of a journey here. A lot of hard work, a lot of hours, a lot of putting in the time, really. And sucking at fishing and getting better. And working towards that goal. In 2012, started working on a 65. Of course, I've worked on other sport fish, but the 65 Viking was where I started. I went up to a 92, and now I'm back onto a brand new 68. And I'm so excited. Here we are, 2021. So the total journey, 14 years. But man, it's just been, I'm so excited to be here. Such a pleasure to be here, working with Viking and working towards that goal. 14 years to get here and total. But man, I knew it would happen and I worked at it. But that's the one thing about this channel that's super good. Go back and have a look. It's a multi-species, multi-tackle approach. It's not just fly fishing. It's not just tarpon. I'm not a YouTuber. I'm an actual captain. It's full-time. That's what I do. So during the day, I'm working on the sport fish. At night, I'll do charters for tarpon, snook. Free time, I fish whatever I can. But you'll see. That's what the channel's been all about. That's what I'm all about. I'm not an insurance guy, real estate guy, a broker, anything like that. That's what I am, a full-time captain. Take a look around the channel. Some of it's old and cheesy, but hey, it's real, and that's what it's all about. I'm just super excited to be here.
We've visited some fascinating places. Click one of the video links on the screen now to see us exploring and fishing some really unique locations. And stay tuned for the continued build of the Viking 68.